Good morning, everyone. Let's move on to the next part of our chapter, Growing Healthy and Fit. Today, we are going to learn about diseases. What are diseases? What are their different types? Then about communicable diseases and the disease-causing agents or the microorganisms, which are called pathogens or germs. What is disease? Disease is any disorder or malfunctioning of the body or mind that destroys good health. Diseases affect our efficiency to work and they make us feel weak. A disease is an illness that affects the health of a person. It is a condition that does not allow the body to function properly. The diseases can be of two major types, communicable diseases and non-communicable diseases. The communicable diseases can be of three types depending upon their causing agent. It can be a bacterial disease, a viral disease, or a protozoan disease. Whereas non-communicable diseases are majorly the deficiency diseases. We will study about each type in detail. The first category of diseases which we are going to study is communicable diseases. As the name indicates, the diseases which spread from one person to another are called communicable diseases. These diseases are caused by certain disease-causing agents or microorganisms. About them, we will study later. These diseases spread in various ways from one person to another. As we have seen, the communicable diseases are caused by disease-causing microorganisms. And these disease-causing microorganisms are called pathogens or germs. These can be of different types. They can be bacteria, viruses, or protozoa. The diseases which are caused by bacteria are called bacterial diseases. And you know, you have already learned in class 4 that bacteria is a microorganism. The example of bacterial diseases are cholera, tuberculosis, typhoid, tetanus, and pneumonia. You must be familiar with the term virus. Nowadays, it is very famous and very common. And if I ask you the name, you all will tell me that it is coronavirus. So, presently, you must be aware of that viruses can cause diseases. And the diseases which are caused by viruses are called viral diseases. So, besides corona, there are some other examples of the diseases which are caused by viruses. And these are measles, AIDS, common cold, viral fever, and polio. We have learned about protozoa in class 4th, like amoeba, paramecium, and these protozoan also contribute in causing different diseases. And the diseases which are caused by protozoans are malaria, diarrhea, jaundice, and dysentery. So in this section, we have seen what are diseases, what are their different types, about communicable diseases, and about the microorganisms which cause these communicable diseases. Tomorrow, we will learn about how these communicable diseases spread and what are the preventive measures to prevent the spread of communicable diseases. Thank you.